The pair of Philippine eagles the country is loaning to Singapore were flown there Tuesday. 15-year-old male eagle Geothermica and 17-year-old female eagle Sambisig were flown to Singapore by plane, courtesy of the Philippine Airlines or PAL. The two will be staying for an indefinite amount of time at Singapore's Jurong Bird Park. The Philippines loaned the pair to Singapore as a sort of insurance policy should anything threaten the remaining population.